We want to solve the equation 7x minus 2 equals 3x plus 18. The solution is a value of x that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. So for this equation, the solution is a value of x that makes the expression 7x minus 2 equal to the expression 3x plus 18. In order to solve the equation, we need to isolate the variable on one side of the equation. And for this equation, this will take multiple steps, which is the reason why this is called a multi-step equation. Looking at our notes below, we can skip step 1 and step 2. For step 1, we don't have any fractions or decimals. In step 2, both sides of the equation are already simplified. So we move to step 3. Step 3 is add or subtract to isolate the variable term. It also says you may have to move a term with a variable. Well, notice in this equation, we have variable terms on both sides of the equation. In order to isolate the variable, we must have the variable terms on one side. So let's say we want to eliminate the variable term on the right side. We need to undo positive 3x by adding or subtracting. To undo positive 3x, we would subtract 3x on both sides of the equation. So let's subtract 3x on both sides as our first step. And now we simplify both sides. 7x minus 3x is 4x. So the left side simplifies to 4x minus 2. So we have 4x minus 2 equals, on the right side, 3x minus 3x is 0. That's why we subtracted 3x on both sides. The right side simplifies to just 18. We're still not done with step 3, though. We have not isolated the variable term 4x. To isolate the variable term, we want to undo this minus 2 by performing the inverse or opposite operation. Well, the opposite operation of minus 2 is plus 2, so for the next step, we add 2 to both sides of the equation. And now we simplify. On the left side, minus 2 plus 2 is 0, or negative 2 plus 2 is 0. So the left side simplifies to 4x, so we have 4x equals 18 plus 2 is equal to 20. So notice how we subtracted 3x on both sides and then added 2 to both sides in order to isolate the variable term on one side of the equation. Now we move to step 4. Step 4, we multiply or divide to isolate the variable. 4x means 4 times x, and therefore to isolate the variable, we need to undo the multiplication by performing the opposite or inverse operation. Because the opposite operation of multiplication is division, for the next step we divide both sides by 4. And now again, we simplify both sides. On the left side, 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1. 1 times x is x. On the right side, 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. Our solution is x equals 5. Let's verify our solution by making sure that it does satisfy the given equation. So we'll substitute 5 for x in the original equation, which would give us 7 times 5 minus 2 equals 3 times 5 plus 18. And now we'll simplify both sides. So we multiply first. 7 times 5 is equal to 35. So on the left we have 35 minus 2 equals, on the right, 3 times 5 is 15. We have 15 plus 18. Well, 35 minus 2 is equal to 33. And 15 plus 18 is equal to 33. 33 equals 33 is true, verifying the solution x equals 5 is correct. I hope you found this helpful.